Someone crack open a blast door.
Now I've just got to hit a 200 kill game. See if I can find the hero card. Oh my god, it's right there, please. No, don't let this kid have it, please. No, you f- oh.
Intelligence indicates the rebels intend to call in bomber support to threaten our AT-ATs. Keep those rebels away from the uplink station.
We have located the alien, 9-num, close to your location.
The rebels will now feel the wrath of Lord Vader.
The rebels' bomber support must cease. Deactivate their uplink.
Has locked onto our AT-AT.
Look sharp, enemies entering the area.
I didn't get anything off of that orbital.
To their uplinks.
9 Numb has been dealt with. Spread the word. The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Rebel bomber target sequence disrupted.
Those two guys didn't even know what hit them.
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location. An uplink station. Get back here and help us win this fight.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Just the hell of it.
Time to hunt.
Sharpshooter doesn't do anything on the TL-50, man. Possibly it helps with secondary fire, but that is it, and I don't really need any help with that.
I
And if I had had the hero card, like I said at the beginning of the game, this would be a 200 kill game had I not died. Hunting you down. 100%.
You
God, if that one kid had just not taken the hero card from me. Never mind 200. The way I was going there, that would have been, dare I say, 230 to 260.